wanted to use big rocks, use your own, man.
Brought
them.
What?
Judge?
Legit?
Judge? Nope.
Roba has Hunter.
Eyeball that one.
Annie has scope.
Me too. Okay, you have a red line trajectory, right?
I mean, but I was. I still played it the way I had it. If you had it, you saw what I was like.
Yes, legit.
So for that one, the way I like to play that one,
options.
Totally not stealing. I like to cover the mic, but then do the flank. Right? So make it look like you're going to make a rush.
Set.
Hold on to yours and lay into anybody going for the middle one. And have like Luke.
Two more.
And maybe a lot of CRT.
You're all fives, right?
No, I completely agree with you. Like, tournament scene is next. I don't think it's going to be
a good one.
But we'll go do it.
So, guess what?
Yeah, but you have to play with these guys.
Personal insult, what he's resorted to.
That's fine, that's fine.
That's better Legion players.
I think Rick hasn't come back to X-Wing with second edition just out of stubbornness. Just like, no, I'm holding to my ground. This is who I am. I refuse to try.
Game right.
I think that's what it is.
You know how much painting I've done? I'll never abandon Legion.
Because that's what I'm doing. I love you, man. You know that. You're going to paint mine? Actually,
oh, dude, stuff them give to me.
They're still sucking in that bucket.
Does it just say do a barrel roll, basically?
You gotta scrub them.
Yeah.
I tried.
What are you using? Green stuff?
Yeah.
Simple green?
Simple. Whatever the Walmart thing.
It looks like you just go sideways.
If I stretch it, my nail comes off.
Once it gets broken down every couple days, just toothbrush it up or whatever.
They're like, fuck this.
It's like a couple months.
If he gets the paint off of us, then he's gonna want to play again. Even if you put guys over
so you don't
there,
get as much movement with them.
Take him on, he's still going to wreck faces. Boba is much more of a threat than an actual hammer. You know.
No, it's just, it counts.
because of his cards and how fast he moves, he can jump in there. It'll recover the supplies and jump back out with like Vader's two pip card. So he's definitely, if you don't, if you leave him to his own accord to do it, he's gonna hurt you. But
I got distracted by
the last two or three games I've
And now
used
it for
the range, and Luke just double jumps, force push, pushes my pushes them out there, and then blows back. It's hard to, it's hard, but he's fun. He's got a lot of tricks to do.
So good timing.
Oh. Yes, sir.
So four dice for me.
It's just that copper one.
Oh, no, no, no. I'm sorry.
Heroes can do their own spam.
Oh, no.
After.
Fears and Boba.
So after you perform an aggro. Okay. So I still get it. Right?
So you got Fears and Boba.
Alright, goodbye, all.
Yep, four for damage.
Five stormtroopers with DL2s, one snowtrooper with flamethrower.
And then
three sniper strike squad.
Yeah, you lose the action.
So 11 activations.
Ready? Three hard to the right. Action.
So I had a 3-1, so you focus. A Jin a turn. Jin, I forgot about that. Go ahead, I'm good now.
No. Auto thrusters. Striker is going to 1-bank, 3-bank. Action will be.
Yeah, and I will link that into a.
Hang out there, focus. Reaper. One bank stop. Say 1-3? 3-4? Excuse me. Gotta start sleeping more.
Mr. Mustache.
And the shuttle stops.
I'm Mr. Mustache. Wow. I'm Mr. Mustache.
That is way better than the old title.
Who
is
Mr. Mustache? Hey, Al. Who are you? You're supposed to say Mr. Mustache.
Oh, Mr. Mustache.
You kind of ruined the joke there, Al.
Yeah.
It's still
working. While Brandon's moving, anybody who won prizes over the weekend, tomorrow's my shipping day. Make sure that you've sent me your address through Twitch or Facebook, and I'll be shipping stuff, like I said, tomorrow and Friday. You'll get a message from me saying ship once they're sent out.
Where are you going?
Literally everything before anything that I need. still left. That was a great. He's got it
sold out.
Yep.
Yeah. We had to leave though.
Oh, that's
we
good.
We've been here since noon.
All right.
Okay.
Now we go into wombats. Beginning of wombats.
Are you clicking?
Yes.
As long as you move one ship.
You saw the Spider-Man meme of that, right? What's the Spider-Man pointing at another Spider-Man? All
right.
When you pull a judge over, it turns out that you have four fortressing, but you're fortressing.
That's just our arc. We're definitely an arc. I was checking to see if the closest line
went. I saw one today where it's like, graphic.
All right.
Like, sort of
so
how FFG presents their product. And then it's like how FFG like
plus range.
Like,
you got it.
Supports, you know, the tournament
right,
play, all that
all
stuff.
I have
just, like,
on my end target lock, helpless face. So let's see.
Yeah, that's about that. Yeah, we're heading to Sunday for the next one.
Right. Just one.
Are you using your focus?
I don't have a focus.
I'm set.
So this is range 3 here, so I just check to make sure that you're in range. And then I try to go parallel from my ship.
I thought you were playing Ellie.
Parallel from your ship to the closest point.
I didn't say that. Sam said that.
I go from the parallel.
Now
in this case, you can't go perfectly parallel to like this.
I am.
And you will hit my closest point.
You got a week to play.
So
one tournament out.
And it's not through anything.
One tournament is a week.
So you're okay.
How many pages?
Whatever that is.
You have like 20.
20.
Prepare for
only
six.
You fit in a nice one.
One sheet is a unit.
You'll be spending the whole day.
I have a split one with friends. How many of those come in a pack? Like 10. How's it going, Johnny?
I have at least 10 of them.
Yeah, how are you?
Good.
I've been playing too. Even though I've been playing the game for so long. Remember that almost all these cards are new.
We've been on these Strikers and Reapers for a while.
Yeah, it's a fun list, man.
Are they ultra pro?
Good? I don't know. But fun,
they have,
yeah.
They have a little hologram sticker
okay.
On it, so I guess that's ultra pro.
Alright, my five will shoot then.
And I just finished a 2 hour long podcast episode. Holy cow.
We talked about a lot of stuff.
It took me like a week of listening in the car.
This week was a little bit long, too. It's like the more people you have, right? It ends up getting longer and longer.
It's my normal.
I don't like it. I don't like it one bit.
Oh, hello, Wedge. How you doing, sir?
Are you writing down everything you're taking in?
That's correct.
It's just
start with
the stuff that's
2.1.
Yep,
down to 1.
Barrel roll, definitely.
I could...
Judge, slow
three.
Play.
Castling.
Or
Yeah. Cast. This is how you actually that the new way to cast. You just wait. All right. Go for it. My turn.
Assistant
phase. Yes. Start with the Reaper over here. One bank clears the stress. We'll just focus. Striker. Going to.
Bob's over Baghdad is a relevant song here.
Aileron's.
I'm Mr. Mustache. Mr. Mustache.
One bank.
Mr. Mustache. He's Mr. Mustache. Mustache now. You might have thought he wasn't because of the last
bank.
Mustache, but you'd be wrong. You forgot. Hell, you're going to grow a mustache now, right?
Yes, I am.
It's the mustache on the
inside. Mr. Mustache.
His inner mouth mustache, just some hair growing out of the inside of his upper lip. It's just like a beard, it keeps on giving. You know, you're like, what did I have for lunch today? You just get a little thick. You're like, oh yeah. That is what I had for lunch today.
It's a game. Guess what Jeremy had
Interceptor.
For lunch?
Three hard.
You guess ramen noodles.
Action.
So I have a kid today that I had to write up twice.
Why?
It's a half day. And I had a quiz. Okay.
I'm not going to do it. So I think it's after this one.
Blue
so really?
The card itself actually says add a sovereign crit, so I think it means that if you take another crit, then you suffer one damage
okay.
To repair the crit.
Bomber.
It's an action to repair this crit,
okay.
So you'll actually be able to probably clear it out.
Messed up the order over there. Keep forgetting that this isn't pushed to the limit. And I was like, oh, boost focus. Wait, I can't do that. How's it going, Ron? Focus.
So
that was a mistake, everybody. Mistakes were made. Should have a focus, but now I don't, so I'm sad. One forward, clears the stress. Going to coordinate a focus to. The interceptor, and that gives the lambda one because of its infinite size ability.
Then it's not resolved.
Okay.
So if you had two crits in the first one,
yeah.
Okay. If you had two crits and the first one was fuel leak, it will activate on the second.
Okay.
I'm going to say, ready?
There we go.
Yeah.
Open wing.
After all dials are set before anybody.
Yeah. All right. And
fashion box. So, ha! Jokes.
Yep.
Well, they used to be bombs that being dropped in.
Okay.
So you can boom and then you bat.
Oh, okay.
Start, oh, no, sorry.
Yeah.
Either one. No, I'm good, boo boo.
You don't have enough upgrades.
Oh, I forgot to put charges on there. I should do that. Thank you for reminding me.
Sure.
Johnny. One, two, three, four. Or even shields. So good at this game.
Oh, Imperials get killed sometimes.
Yeah, I know. Crazy, right?
I think you're going towards the Falcon.
Three, four. Alright, combat.
Start of the engagements. I will Vader your strike.
Okidoki, take a damage, right?
Yeah.
And what isn't it range 1 to 2?
James, were you a veteran or a squad
member? Can you fire your... Oh,
wrecked. Get good.
It has powerful
sometimes.
All right, I'll have to use that just for a focusing.
Fine, I guess I just have modifiers and I'll just hit you. Alrighty. There you go. All right, everything's good. All right, cool.
White guys are bad.
Yeah. The pleb dice are the best.
Alright, let's do, I guess, the striker first.
Range 3? This is, red line?
Yep.
Okay.
Or not, what do I say? Yeah.
So, red line, proton torpedo.
No! No!
Alright. Seems more terrible, I get it.
Alrighty. Let's start a lot, I guess. Change A, blah, blah, blah.
Hit
to a crit and then split.
Alright, so let's see. One evade, so that's hit, crit, crit. Striker takes hit. Fuel leak. Oh, so I'm dead.
Is it?
It happens immediately.
Oh, does it?
Yeah, so that would be after you suffer a crit. So this would be suffer a crit, take a hit. So I die. And you are now double stressed, good sir.
No, I'm not. I'm saying that. Because
of Admiral Sloan.
Most people just, when they drop the bomb, they'll just leave the
template
in there. They burn the ship and then they can just template out here.
Boom.
Yeah.
I'm the small fan.
At least that's what I see the bomb people.
I hate you.
Bombs are pretty good. Area denial is a good thing.
Fine, comes.
I think it's
probably have to spend it, so sure. Juke!
Juke! Spend it so I don't die. So, juke. Spend the focus, takes two.
Oof. No, Corey.
This is very different than Phil.
Hey! They both have four letters.
Alrighty.
No,
well.
No, Corey's smelling up. Corey does have four.
Sigh. Out of range.
Corey.
So just be this. We'll go at red line. Three on two, right?
Cool.
One.
Juke.
Alrighty.
Spend this to clip.
Oh, crap.
What?
Can we go back?
Sure.
Sorry. Alright.
I had one in the focus.
Yeah, you wanted to focus. I would have re-rolled one with Sloan. Doesn't matter anyway. That's what I get. That's what I get.
And we will,
That's enough.
Said I can't give it.
Y'all's fine.
Too late.
no shot. Because the arc's not there. Outmaneuver shot. Here.
Way to go.
That brings two.
My arc is as long as the template doesn't go over.
There.
If that's true, it is what it is.
So you're further away, and you shoot better than your brother. No focus. I don't have a focus.
Wedge, ran.
You won't be so I can't
run for your life. And then,
run, you coward!
Add that to the sound file.
Nice.
I will.
Which one is that?
Yep, we're not giving you that. Basically. Alright, Gary, and I guess I'm going to do a one arm to the left.
So I can coordinate him and go focus. I also go focus him, and I can mark how close that is.
Okay.
That's what I was doing. This one's doing a.
I'm Mr.
Nickin.
Up there.
Alright, so we will.
I guess Al is Mr. Massage.
I like the new
you have too many cards.
Question.
What? No.
Which I need to find
stop
out.
Stop it.
How bad he is?
Still
man.
Under 200
points.
He's bad.
Okay.
Dino, Ben.
Where?
Yeah. Dino, has there been a have there been any
Dino.
Ruling on
Dino's a
afterburners dog. And landing on a rock?
I don't think you can.
Is
it still, still in action?
It is, but it
failed it. You failed it.
Yes, sir. Yep.
What? No. I haven't.
Ready?
So if you tried to ask the burners, you would hit
them. No. I haven't. I hit my maneuver. Can I take the afterburners afterwards?
Run, you coward!
No.
After you fully execute a speed freedom, oh wait,
you could have won three.
Jokes on me. I didn't even read the full card, so it doesn't matter.
Of course.
So you want to
of course.
Yeah.
All right, I'm good.
No. No, take my speed.
So you fully execute.
No, I did, but I didn't do a three for speed three of my maneuver.
Oh.
We didn't get into if the card actually works. I think it works. Because the only cost is to fully execute.
As long as the template wouldn't overlap the rock, would be the.
Yeah, I think it would have been legit, but I did a one speed maneuver because I didn't read the whole card. Oh well.
Next time you catch 4K, I don't have a K turn.
No, I have a K turn. I do have a K turn.
Oh, God.
No, wait, no, I don't have a K turn. I have sloops.
K turn, three
turnaround.
Either runs forward.
I was going to say, K turn on the badass. Right next
turn.
Three bank.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
I think it was. So all right, so P hit. We'll move on to Fen.
Focus. Interceptor 4 forward.
Is gonna.
It's a happy.
Wrong, damn.
Okay.
Lambda, forward one.
How many charges you got with that? Are you done with them?
Oh, wait, sorry, this is out of order. Bomber first.
You're out of order.
I thought I'd be dead before you.
Could you hold the marker?
Alrighty, one bet. I assume you're making the Gillicuddy of 5.
Because I do revenue anyway, so what I've been doing is, when I know I'm about to take a
turn, I'm sorry, I'm going
to just regenerate a shield, you'll do a revenue over and get to lose it right back.
Focus. Now the forward one from the Lambda. I'm gonna coordinate a focus to the interceptor. Which means I get one. And after it performs a action, I can choose to boost. Or barrel roll, not barrel roll, because I did it this turn.
Oh, that's right. Okay. Alright. Well,
you
have no shot, so go ahead and shoot.
That's it. They're all gonna land for you! Totally not worth it.
One more.
Two. Totally fine.
Yeah, I think
you got it.
Ready? Your five.
Your stress five.
I'm gonna boost. I'm gonna take a stress.
Alright, range two. Shoot.
Yeah, you got me. Oh, you're trying to see if you have fat.
And take a stress from the auto thrusters. Alright. Set.
Range one.
Yeah, range three.
Oh.
Alright. I'd have to roll well if I don't have any balls there. So three base, one for range, one for rock, five dice.
You're going, Lando. I need you for the lead when you're not leading.
Okay. It's a hot shot. It's way to take him. Plus, you got a better shot with him.
Oh, too bad.
Pew pew pew.
I have nobody to bet. Okay, let's do range one. Let's do two on the
Okay.
Yep, that was the last.
One hit.
Power.
Got it.
Yeah, no, there's 30. Oh, you blew all of them up. Sorry.
You gain it. You lose it, you gain it.
All
right. Right?
So, my shot.
Range three from judges.
I don't think we have my bullseye. Not
seven.
This guy right here.
Are you kidding me? Oh, God! Merked!
On the roof, like a.
Really?
Range three with a focus.
Really?
And
you only took one die. You only took one damage.
I already had two.
How did you have two damage?
You hit me with two last time on the interceptor. I forgot to do something though.
I thought all I killed was the striker.
No, you hit him for two as well. So you're gonna be double stressed. Yeah.
Take back. He lives.
Come over here,
I'm moving.
All right, and red line, right? No, you shot red line. There is it. Whisper, right?
I don't think Whisper has that one.
Okay. You want to double check?
Yeah. Worse. Yeah. Worse.
No, nobody.
Shuttle range, but no arc.
All right, so we're going to go range one from the shuttle into red line. Spend it for four.
A bluey, three, and a regular hit.
Do it.
We'll go barrage rocket number one. Three dice into red line. Spend the focus for three.
Good.
This is my, it's my time now.
I'll never do five damage to me. Oh my gosh.
What? How much I need now?
You need two more.
All right, range. Please be two. Two. Ah, Sloan reroll. There we go. Come on, give me that blank one more, just one more time, or an eyeball. Come on.
I trust in you, marble die.
Ah, oh, your trace was well placed. Your trust was well placed. Alrighty, dials.
Need a recloak. Stress everywhere.
Yeah,
I love all the theme that he played with. All the theme.
Going against my authority.
That's one bit.
No, they're terrible, but I'm having a good time, so that's what matters.
So, like, you went to the Ed Sheeran concert?
Yeah, it was awesome, man.
Ali was playing that stuff in the car. Ali was playing that stuff in the car.
No, you do. You drop them right.
Okay, so you're right.
Yeah. You drop them at during the system phase. There is no more move and drop a bomb.
Right.
The only thing that can be moved and dropped is a weak card.
Oh, he does. Oh, I didn't know that. I was like, well,
I mean, either way.
System phase.
Are you ready?
Yep.
What's that? It's not very light. It'll be like that until you.
can do, since they're both fives, I can do any order.
Any order you want, baby.
Come towards the
Reaper is going to ailerons forward, which is going to bump into
you got your shit.
The bomber.
And Fen rounded.
And I'll do one forward. Does it move? This is my castle. One forward for the bomber.
We have no crits. Any of these two. And I'm ready.
Let me know if you mind. The lambda's going three. Should be able to hop over. Mind if I just move that one first?
Yeah, baby.
Bomber already focused. Go ahead and do that.
Hello, Lando.
And I'm going to coordinate a focus to the Reaper, which gives Lambda focus.
Set.
That's bad.
Aileron will clear a focus or a stress.
Nope. Because ailerons are white.
How did he clear his?
I didn't.
Well then. Oh, well. The important thing is that you learn something. Fine, I guess I'll just keep that straight. That's my boy, White Duck. Okay, that'll finish.
At least he didn't hit it twice, right? There. Go ahead, pull it out.
All right. I didn't think you were coming. I plugged my.
Damn it! I knew you would.
One big.
I got you.
You plugged my phone in, so I was like, I knew you would.
Hey, Dion. Math question.
Okay. So,
let's say, you know, I've got Krennic, right?
Let's do this off the board.
So, if I've got Krennic and everything, he's rolling like two dice and everything, right?
Who's running two dice?
James. James is rolling two dice unmodified. So, is there any reason, and he's got shields, is there any reason why I shouldn't just spend this anyways?
He's got shields?
He's got shields.
There's no reason not to do it.
Okay, that's what I thought.
Like, Matt, because if he rolls evades, he gets canceled.
I can't really do anything.
Right?
Okay, so it's a guaranteed versus anything.
Yeah, you can't do an action. All right.
It's nice when they're working on the water on your floor, and they're like, it's going to be out from 9 to 5, and I'm just like, I work, I don't know.
I'll work on my own.
I don't need your water.
All right. La bomba. Definitely gonna hit Sai. He's gonna take out red line, right? Did you get yourself too? Okay. That's a crit, right? Yes. He's gonna flip it just because you gotta do it.
Feel it.
Ah, feel it.
Out of the way.
You ain't cool. Let's buy yourself.
All right. Your go.
Yeah, let's keep Vader for.
All right.
All right.
So,
on the shuttle range.
Mm-hmm. All right. Chill.
Range two. Yep. Range two.
Range two. Let's go range two on the bomb. Yeah.
Okay.
We'll
get shot by the hawk.
Oh, you do have the force on that guy.
That is tempting.
Let's turn it to a crit.
Is
that the fifth brother ability?
Yeah.
Okay, crit. Got it, baby. Nutties!
Insult to injury.
Insult to injury. All right. Well, my only target is Whisper over there, so return fire. Three dice. One.
Double miss.
Okay, we'll go the Reaper into Duchess.
With no force.
Ooh. There you go. There you go. I'm getting at least one crit in there.
Where are my ninnies?
Crit.
Survey number one.
Survey. Console fire.
Stun pilot.
Stun pilot.
Consoles when you activate. Or before you engage.
Before you engage.
Okay. Engage.
You engage.
I know Lando's expensive.
Yeah. Console fire and stun.
Yeah. Execute maneuver if I overlap or move through an obstacle, suffer damage.
Okay.
It used to be ship two.
Shoot, yeah. And then console fire is before you engage, roll a die on a hit, take that damage.
Okay. Roller rifle. Might work better. You're good. I'm assuming you're good. I still do it. One crit. Ducks. Man, I'm so good.
Yes, you are.
I'm so good, Al. Al, do you know how good I am?
I don't think it's
okay.
I know is William Hankwood knows how to
use. I do have Predator active because you're in my.
Those little tempos.
1, 2, 2.
This guy just doesn't need anything. He's just too good. This guy's too good.
So when it makes a point, or it makes a hit, you still
no, Predator, no, he's still the original. But I don't need to because this guy doesn't need a reroll.
He smells out of you, Wick.
Okay. We got Sion now.
If you like started where the next
feels like a hand crit.
It doesn't look like my mush.
Oh, let's down later and wedge and wedge all the gold. I
love the
closest.
Only
by the
way. Away from shit.
I hope everybody at home is having a good time. Future people watching. I always wonder, like, what these videos said. System face.
Okay. Does anyone have a cat?
Sounds like a field trip.
Okay. Anyone have a cat?
I, my roommate has a cat. Why?
Okay. So, if Wayne, your cat died.
Oh, right?
Wow. Good segue.
Man,
okay.
This guy. You are brutal.
I said when.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead.
You said you, the proper term is if.
That is the polite term, if.
Actually, I kind of agree with that. When, okay, when the cat dies, right, what?
Okay, when they bury it, bury it with a saddle and a weapon. So when future archaeologists bury dig it off, they're going to think.
Yeah, they're on.
They're going to think, wow, this is buried a cat with a gun.
I'm on board with this.
Yes, I am.
Totally on board with this.
About time capsule,
so I am totally on board with this.
Yeah, I think you may end up with one of my evade dice.
I'm telling my roommate that's my wish for the cat.
So bury it with a saddle?
With a saddle and a whip. I like it.
No, you gotta make it believable.
Alright. Wait. That's my wish for
someone, can please play with Wayne.
It's like surgery.
Okay. So
all right, I'm doing a sloop.
Cat, saddle, weapon.
Oh, you're playing Sam right now.
Mark.
Yeah.
So in other words,
mark it with
Sam's a real person, Blake.
The one.
I'm a real person, damn it.
Alright.
Not the one, so it doesn't matter.
I'm one bacon. You're probably right.
You want to play, or you just want to hang out over there, Gary? She do not do it good.
And now I need your one bank. Please.
She's not doing good.
At this point, I don't think we need a timer. We're having too many. Oh,
it does.
Where are we at?
What's the dumbest thing I can do? That's pretty dumb. I'll do that.
Takes a stress.
Yeah, no, that's pretty dumb.
Yours, mine. Put the bomber back. Bomber. One bank. Where are you going, Brandon?
Does that clear your
didn't declog the direction I thought you were
going to. There's only one bomb.
Oof. One bank over your dude. Maybe.
I don't know.
That's the direction I'm going. I'm going that way. It's probably mark this corner.
All right, boogie. Big old ship.
Going to put
your
guy down. So it doesn't even move. All right, cool. All right,
another half of the sandwich.
All right. No move, no move. No stress, no action. Set. Let's try it. What are you doing?
The
you can aileron, even if you're stressed.
No, oh, was I not supposed to aileron the first time?
Oh no.
Whoops.
It's fine. Whatever. Guys, it's fine. It's fine.
No,
mistakes were made. And what would have been the difference?
Leapfrogging.
Because you would have been, I guess you would have been on the rock, right?
Because
you had done a one.
I mean, I was going, oh, over here, you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was going over the rock.
I'll get it right eventually.
And you didn't end up doing any damage to the Scarab anyway. So, it
do I actually engage if I don't have a ship in arc?
You do.
He got one. Okay. I could have cleared my weapon, but now I'm not going to be shooting.
Aw, boo!
That goes, so we go on to Ben, who does
boo to his correct decisions!
Alright, shuttle through a rock.
Shuttle through a rock!
Good reach!
4, 5 dice. Is that evade and evader? Sure, that's fine.
Cool. Shuttle through a rock, baby! Nada. You prepared so hard for nothing. This is what I wanted, though. I want that Duchess.
Oh, getting ready with that force.
You got that force. Hiya! Ooh! Let's go.
Well, that wasn't a focus.
Crits? No, just hits.
Oh, it's in no force. Oh,
he has got a force.
All right, Echo, or Whisper, whoever you are.
Say it again.
It's a Whisper, or Echo, whoever you are.
Yeah. Cloaky machine.
You, I know who you are.
Alright, so.
Sure. Got it. Alright. Take it off him. Got it.
You're remembering the steel tokens, aren't you?
You got it. Alright. Shotsies.
Mm-hmm.
So, Fenrao. 3 dice base. 1 die for range 1.
That scoundrel's got a die.
5 die for me and Fenrao. 5 die.
Oh God.
We've got
I'm not sure about it. I'm not sure about it.
I've got fearless in this as active on the front attack.
Modern motto Sunic Doom. Dominating no Chopita.
I will not need to do that. I'm going
to
change roll your drift to it.
I could, but I'm not going to I can hopefully delete the hawk.
He'll take three.
He'll take a hit and two crits.
Are those shields up?
Oh, he's got three. He's got an extra shield. He's okay.
Oh, you got shield upgrade. Good boy.
All right, you're okay. All
right, cool. Ready?
Mm-hmm. No. All
right.
I'm so sad. okay. Fine.
You got a range
one. One bank.
I assume you're going back on the visual. Alright.
Clear the stress. We'll just focus. Bomber three hard.
Yeah.
Take a lock.
Oh, you check the arm.
In range.
Yep, that's four.
Pretty sure you're my friend, Dark.
I'll let you guys play your game.
You go. And stopping.
Yeah, stopping. Stopping. Saying things.
Makes a big difference for everybody. So I'll just line it up on your fifth and you tell me if it is. Barely is all that matters. I'm pretty cool with that.
Give you guys an idea of where I'm trying to take it. It's like, because I'm...
Oh, you know damn proximity, man.
Okay. I mean, it's
well, then I have the only shots, then. We'll go bomber range 3 through a rock, I'm pretty sure, right? This is no moral attack, because I don't have no focus. Two hits.
Go pile of dice.
Enough. And
yeah.
Range.
Lando's evil.
3. Nothing.
Wait, 4 dice for me. I get to add.
You get 1 evade.
1 evade. So that'll be.
Oh yeah.
2. I'll take 1.
You should have waited to see if you got another focus. Well, no, not that. You changed your focus. You should have waited until there was another focus. Damn, I could change it. But I couldn't say that then.
Is it a
regular one? Yeah, they're always the star. Yep.
This guy's the star of the game, right here. The other two ships, not right. This Star Viper.
Oh, dear. And no...
And you spent your focus.
You spent your focus.
That's 2 hits and a crit.
That's 2 hits and a crit. That's all the hole you got. Take 3 out.
Top 3!
Regular Academy guy, right? The tip guy. Hey, you're going up in a Storm Viper today. What? But I was supposed to be working in the office. Get in the Storm Viper.
All right. Wombats.
All right, cool.
Yeah.
No, I have stealth device. Whoops. Should probably be taking it. Oh, how does that one work now?
It's just like a stealth device.
Is this where you're firing across?
I think so.
How does he get so many charges?
It's five.
The rockets have five? Dang.
And then just a one bank bump into you. Okay, that's not gonna clear. Mostly goes forward.
Yep.
Yeah, let's
hold
that down. Give it the old college try. Bomber. Part two to the right.
However, let's make sure it's one thing.
Great. Play the game.
Focus. Forward two. Clears the stress. I'm going to coordinate the Reaper to jam you to get rid of your evade. Jam! You've been jammed!
Can I get rid of the target lock?
Huh?
Can I get rid of that target lock?
No.
Alright, sweet.
No.
Oh, yeah,
sad. Why didn't you do the hard one like every Whisper player does? Barrage! Spend the charge! Barrage! Spend the focus! No, I said barrage. Hit crit.
Alright. Let's stealth device to get through. God damn, where am I focused?
Shield, and the stealth is broken, right? And then downtown over her, no, I didn't have a shot. I got excited. All right. Reaper. Ailerons.
Make it happen.
Aileron. No, not aileron. Sloopy doop.
Spend the calculate. For three.
Take stress. Bomber will go one forward.
Oh, yeah, you get two for cloak. Yep. So, three on your six.
You got it. You guys can't show the back, right? So, focus. Pick on one bank to the right. I will reinforce the back. Does that make sense? No. Should.
He used to be two people in the same turn.
I don't know. Let me see the card. Bring it over here. Oh, the whisper's like, face me!
Come on down!
You're the next contestant.
You're the next contestant on TV next week.
After a ship suffers the effect of one friendly bomb, you may remove one Ion GM stress warp token from this card. If you do, it says
so, yes.
Yeah, you can do it twice in a row.
So, well, yeah, you can do it as many
times.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
I was here to fix the copier. I'm shooting and shit. Sure.
You're gonna Vader me?
Sure. Nah. Ben Rao showed up for the fight.
Nah.
All right.
Bob shows up for the fight. Yeah.
Look me in the eye. Look me in the eye. Taking it.
I'm the captain. I'm the echo now, or whatever.
Oh,
that could have been. Oh well, it did a hit anyways, right?
Two dice. All right, choke. You do. Oh. Okay, now I got this real decision. So that would be. Okay, so that would be hit. Oh, gross. Hit, crit. So guaranteed to half. But I get to have my focus. But I'm at range one anyway. Oh. Well, you're gonna have four dice, right? With an evade?
No,
you're not close. No, we're taking that. Taking it all. So juked. Juked. Boom.
So we got this.
As long as I don't have blinded pilot. So hit.
Even then you still got the
shot. Hit. Loose stabilizer.
So
half there. Let me finish the shot. One second.
So like whatever they are.
All right. Range one. Spend it.
All my stuff.
All right, so just take the crit.
Damage. I can only do
damage sensory.
Focus.
Yep. And then range 3 from the Reaper.
Oh no.
2. Good game, man.
So, we have Darth Vader and we have, like, a